Strength of field is 1.6k, okay. Fucking full formation lap, man. Being a full formation lap takes a while. Why is this a full formation lap? Make it half a formation lap, man. Don't even know where the pit lane is. Pit lane's here.
Okay, school. Here we go. Go, go, go. That's 20 minutes to go.
Someone decided he wanted to take that turn a bit sharper than I expected.
The start's okay. Let's get stuck in.
Seems like someone died. Because I see sorry in chat, so...
I was about to say something to that, but I didn't want to do so.
As long as we don't keep fighting. And not shift down or shift up when we need to shift down.
The leader has just done 108.01.
Okay, the Mercedes got overtaken by someone.
P5.
That's a hell of a lot faster than he was. And he seems to be a hell of a lot faster than I am. The guy is in my slipstream.
Anderson is getting closer. The gap's now 0.6. The guy behind has just done a 108.37. Red, Skull, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it.
I just need to settle in for a minute. He has better exits there than I do. It is my weakest spot as well, so I'm not surprised he's doing better.
New fastest lap for Brown, 107.92. That's 15 minutes.
Wow, Jesus. Shit, we lost so much time because of that.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Stay there. Right is clear now. Car left. Clear left now.
That Ferrari shit me up, man. That Ferrari really shit me up.
He got knocked off the track, didn't he?
I don't know. No, he slowed me down heavily.
Yeah, I think he got knocked off there. Car behind him.
Fastest lap for Parkinson. All right. 7.87 V4. He's reeling you in. The gap's now 0.38.
Well, good for Anderson.
Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. That lap was a 108.82.
I need those two behind me to start firing.
That top lap time was 108.55. Good lap, that's your best in the session.
Big mistake on my end. Jesus, I'm fucking tense. I think I've been this tense before while racing. Oh, he's got it. He's got it. He's got it.
Car right. Clear right.
Right.
That's disappointing, but shit happens. Keep pushing.
That's disappointing, but shit happens. Yeah, shit does happen.
You did a quick lap time.
P5. That was a 109.86. Fastest lap for Brown, 107.72.
These guys are quick though.
Time was 109.00.
I don't have the music anymore. Oh. Man, I'm nervous. Ridiculous. No, I shouldn't be nervous. I'm just driving a normal race. Good race though, I like it. I like this track. It's a hard track, but so much fun.
Okay, Skull, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past.
He's holding me up. I don't think he is. I don't think I've really been in a position to say how he's holding me up. Okay.
The gap to Anderson ahead is now 1.2.
What did you say? He's holding me up and now he's increasing? What is this? Yeah, he's slowly getting away, the guy. Good on him. Still getting used to these brakes for the hand controls, because it's just a lever. It's not really a pressure behind it. So it's so weird to brake consistently. Also, I need to really increase my driving skill. so many turns I'll take wrong. Just unbelievable. I'm proper disappointed with my driving. Well, we missed Apex by a mile then, I guess. Jesus, so there's an alien behind me that did 177. Jesus.
The gap's now 1.0.
Guy is doing 1.7s. I'm not surprised if he goes past me if you do 1.7s.
10 minutes of fuel remaining.
You're fucking allowed to if you do that time. Holy moly. He's probably gonna do a dive here.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing. Okay, Skull, lap times are pretty consistent.
Ah, he touched me? I got car contact, I don't even notice it. So I had a completely clean race, but then someone decides to drive into my rear end. That traction control saved my ass.
Right side, clear on the right.
Fucking go past or don't. Don't just stick your nose in there. You're making us both slower, mate.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear on the right.
He went
Come
so
on,
wide.
Skull. Keep pushing. We might get him back.
He went so wide. Holy moly. Why, are you trying to kill us? Are you trying to get more safety rating problems, Mr. Brown? Mr. Brown was like, I'm gonna fuck your ass, Scott. And I was like, oh, okay. Didn't know I was up for that, but thank you for letting me know that I'm up for it. Go.
P6, one more to go.
Why did I touch the brake there?
Okay, Skull, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
There we go. Shame that Brown hit us, but oh well.
B6, that's the end of the race. Never mind.
Never mind?
Good job,
sixth.
Sorry for about getting into.